Sorry. minister Helen Murat. Yeah, I'm a good evil pastor. You're a church to come from? Save me your church again. A kingdom me a build, me a build in on your side. That's why nobody now needs to see your baby.
Come on, too much
religion. You want to baptize a fool of this respect. Once people are saved, it is all right. Because what can wash away? More crosses take me. I give you a God.
You know about it.
You know where I come from. You see me? You see me from Portland. You don't even know where God kept that boy from. I'm about to shut up. So when you see me, I jump up and go party, the party from your picnic. So when we come to church, we come one more in a stone like a cream soda. Because there's someone we didn't see with never goody goody. But we can't see a coming more. Hallelujah. Thank you, run demon.
Hallelujah.
And I want to say, a Christian, we are not going to ever say we are live right. We are not live right, sister. We are not going to live right. Before you come across here, make it right to your neighbor. When the scripture said, love thy neighbors. We prepare to meet Jesus. You think you can meet Jesus any home, mama? We can walk as we like. Talk as we like.
So
if you are a Christian and you have to go to a workplace, everybody must know you are a Christian. You know that come here preaching, you know that come here preaching like, oh, look at this. Line by line, I'm cutting and I'm talking nice and sweet. And that can't make you stop telling people that.
That's right.
But when I'm sophisticated, everybody knows how to come out of sin. Because sin looks sweet. Sin is attraction. Hallelujah. But sin moves subtle.
Yes.
That's why I love Romans 6:23. The wages of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life. John 3:16, God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him.
Come on.
Come if you kill your dead long time.
Long time.
But don't kill. No weapon.
No weapon.
No weapon.
Somebody said, no weapon.
No weapon.
I found against you. No weapon. Don't just ever say no weapon. I'm going to set you up. You can't stop me. Because who God love, you can't stop who God love. If God be for you, who can be against you? Talk to me tonight if you don't believe on it. Hallelujah, if God be for you. So all who don't want to see your face, they're going to tie up this your face. God's going to say, you're going to tie up this your face. So you're not going to like me. You're not going to love me. Christian, you must be born again. Because if you go ahead, you must be born again. You must be washed by God. Washed by the fountain. Cleansed by the blood.
God.
My God. Enough God.
Everywhere we go, sin must be on fire.
Everywhere we go, sin must be on fire.
Everywhere we go,
sin in our church. Sin there everywhere.
My God.
But what? Don't we look on the car and sin? Yes. But when you